Howdy. Fools. Found the mic. Huh. For the ceiling. Infinite realities, right? I'm so smart and everything. What up? Boys. Going the right. Find him. Now the thing can actually hear. Not bad. Sound in here is perfect. Thank you. Not a bad game. Works perfectly well. It'd be played on mobile, iOS, and Android. Mac, iOS, Android, and PC. Which on PC side is on Steam. On Steam right now, it's on sale for $1.99, but usually it's around $2.99. So, I got it because I saw one of my friends playing it. Played it for about 3 hours using all the cheats I can probably find, but every time I tried to cheat, it was cheat engine, it didn't work at all. So I had to sped up the time so it allows me to get through the finishing. Figure out what the storyline is. I already know plenty of other clickers like Cookie Clicker and all of those others. But if you just wanted a casual game with some actual ending for once, cough, you can always play this. It allows you to delete your save and restart. Now, I only did the endings because I don't want to spoil the rest of the previous bit of the campaign. So, if you guys want to experience the rest of the campaign, go get the game yourself. And see you later, fly safe.